And Steve, you know what it is, I'm sorry about that, yeah, but I thought he went messaged me and went, I've got the stuff here, Danny, time to meet you here, please, quickly. And I just, you know what I mean? I'm going to give him a ring now, Steve, sorry about that, yeah, ring now, sorry. I'm just trying to help him out and get you your meat. I'm just trying to help him out to get him some money, you know what I mean? And he's just making it hard for himself. You know what it is? You know what it is, that it's just there? Now, sorry about that, Steve. I'll talk to him now. All right, no worries. Cheers. All right. Yeah, I will do. I'm just going to York for a few hours. We're back about 5-6 o'clock. All right, cheers, Steve. No worries. All right, cool. All right, bye.
Charged up with our USB power points at every seat. It's Tommy Road.
All the old clothes, they looked at the Indian stuff, but everything else, the old quilt, throw that away, the pillow, throw that away. Yeah, throw everything else away in there. Please, Dad, can we come back to some room? Because over the weekend, then we can get all the little bits out of your room. I'll buy some more bin liners in town anyway.
The next stop is Dawlish Terrace.
what have you done then? Have you sold them to Reese? Where? Towards where?
Yeah. Thank you.
day, throw the quilt away inside, but keep the cover. Yeah, keep the cover. Yeah. she was. She's from Leeds as well. She's waiting for a train back for Leeds. Yeah, and then so she started speaking to me. Guess what her name is? She's Laura as well. She looked like she was just 20 years old. Well, she'll be young.
Will I rise?
No, no, but she had like those like. How old is she? That's how old are you? 27. She's looking after 20. I'm fucking up. And yeah, I met him yesterday as well. He met him last few days. Yeah, he's been buying them every day. But I lost the box yesterday in York. I opened him. Just locked out. Went back for it one day. And I've been coming over my pal in it. I'm sure he's been friendly. He's been not shot in York.
We'll surely be arriving at Beechtree Road.
You know what he did? Then he went to Sherman after he went to the talk with Sherman. He walked in there, he walked out with a court basket, he grabbed 10 bottles of spirits, he needs to grab my jacket, he's a black piece. But he's not. Hiya. Yeah. Big farmer. I used to grab food tanks and buy them down there, so I know he's a farmer. I'm coming through here now, I'm like, fuck, I'm not good. Well, yeah, I'll be there at that time. I said to you, so I'm not waiting on you, so there's no traffic right now. So, cool. Alright, no worries, cool. See you soon.
We're now approaching Fertree Crescent.
Gardens. a little package there, yeah? Yeah. Like a t-shirt or something. Yeah, yeah, no worries. Alright then, just leave it there, yeah? There we go. Alright, bye.
Thank you.
will shortly be arriving at your college.
Thank you.
National Railway Museum. Please stay on board for the city centre or change buses here for city sightseeing, open top tours and walk. Thanks for travelling aboard Coastliner. and stop at the Shops, the Shambles, and York Minster. If you're off to Castle Howard, please change buses here. Please stay on this bus for Bolton and Scarborough. Thanks for using Coastliner. Thank you.
Distance from you.
approaching Norton Library. stop is the main street at Stansted. Caravan Park. Soon.